I mean, if you gotta go, you gotta go. You gotta leave.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
You can go.
Sure. Yo, you got kids?
Yes, I have a son.
Oh shit, that's ironic.
I morning to take him to school. No, yes, that's fine. Baby. Yes, I'm like, look, completely I don't know fine. How many hours of y'all if, get okay, to sleep, okay, but okay.
If you gotta go, you can go.
Okay. Well, it was a pleasure. Thank you guys so much for having me.
God bless you.
I don't know why I haven't heard about this sooner. You guys are a lot of fun. Amen. Thank you so much for having me.
Yes.
Okay. Thank it was you. A pleasure meeting you and Ack.
Of course. You had a kid out of wedlock?
Oh my God.
Oh my, chill out, bro. Hey, I'm just trying to see if God would approve. This nigga said a wedlock.
Wanna know what though?
I'm just trying to see a wedlock. I just want to know if God would approve.
No, it's definitely out of wedlock. It's definitely out of wedlock. Holy. Know, it's plenty of sinners in the Bible. It's nothing that you can condemn me for.
Just to God.
Donda. Just like you have, you all
right.
Know.
Donda.
Okay. All right. You got to go.
Problems
right?
With yourself that are sins as well.
All right. When I got to go, right? You got to go, right?
You got to go,
right? Nah, nigga, I'm here now.
No,
put me online, right?
No, we
got
Absolutely.
If you try to stay, we could rock.
Listen, we can rock. Hey, it's whatever.
You the one that said you had a dip.
Baby, you said something about me having a baby out of wedlock. I said something about you standing and having gluten and obesity. So now we on the same page.
No, I like this.
So we're on the same page. Oh, you see me drink tonight?
Gluttony.
No.
Gluttony. Thank you.
Hold on, what kind of man do I like
and how should he approach me? I said definitely not online. I said if you're in person, you come to me directly, speak to me clearly, don't yell from across the room.
The first time I heard being a child of God, I heard about you.
See, you always cutting the women off, but you never let us finish, but you want us to let you finish. And I don't like the way you told all these ladies to shut the fuck up earlier. That was rude as fuck.
Oh,
check
shit.
Yourself on that. Oh, shit.
Hold on. I don't know who you're. It's not back to
what
anything.
Happened.
I don't know who you're
what
talking
about. So,
you were like, wait, y'all, shut the fuck up. But and everybody shut the fuck up too.
Because
y'all didn't even move. Like, what? Okay. Like, nigga, y'all was scared or right. Something. Like, nigga, I started laughing.
Here's the thing.
You don't have to talk like that.
He was talking to y'all.
Be quiet. And then every time you say be quiet, we're all quiet.
How many times have you interjected during the show?
Yo,
Shorty, is there a show?
I'm asking you.
Is there a show? Is there a show?
I'm sorry?
It's their show.
It's our show.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I'm a guest.
Okay, so
I'm a guest, but if Fresh Talk is Fresh like, Show.
Yo, listen. We're running the show. Hey, look, I'm talking to you. We're running the show, trying to maintain a certain level of quality.
So you can insult me and embarrass me, but I can't insult you and embarrass you back?
No one's insulting or embarrassing.
It's not a level playing field?
Because you've interjected several times. I've counted. It's about eight.
You interject everybody.
You've interjected eight times.
Play the shit back. Y'all interject all the time.
There's a difference.
It's
a
show.
You hurt the quality of the show when you interject. I interject to move it along. You interject to hurt the quality of the show.
You think your interjections are moving it along?
Yes, I am moving it along. Or I stop it to move it or to
warm.
You're a guest on a platform.
I am.
You've been extremely rude. And you
extremely
do not
rude
come,
since when? The last 10 minutes since he wants to say I had a child out of fornication because I want to get home from my baby and to get my baby up at a decent hour.
Go home and change a diaper.
Go ahead, drink you some more calories.
Okay, so no. We're going to address this. Hold on.
Myron, don't frame me.
Guys,
let Myron finish.
Why are you telling me who I love?
Hold on.
I'm gonna tell you before you keep it going.
I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. I don't know what smoke you got with anybody else on here.
I love all y'all.
Listen, I love content, so like I don't care what you say about me.
This is what I'm saying. You're gonna get views.
Hold on. It's not my show. But anyway.
You gonna get views, my
But Shorty,
boy.
Shorty, what I'll tell you is this. Like,
what?
If I was offended by anything you said, yo, I guess I get the brakes beat off you here.
I get a bitch to
beat the brakes off you here. Stop playing with me.
Oh, please do. Please
stop playing with me.
Yo, yo, that's not holy.
That's not holy. That's not holy. That's not holy.
I listen, in the name of God, I'm a bitch.
That's not holy. That's not holy now.
In the name of God.
Yo, Donda.
This is why they request people to watch the show before coming on here. This is why.
What are you doing, Whitney? Oh my God.
What's going on?
Whitney, Lynn said that. She's
you showing scallywag activities right now.
Let the Holy
you
Ghost say, bro.
Activities.
Let's breathe.
Why
did
he try you?
It was just
you
not that deep.
You
had a fornication.
Nigga, you did it.
Hold on, hold on.
Yo, Shorty, let's show you. Wait, so why the fuck are you mad?
I'm not mad.
Wait, you what? Bro, look at you. You standing up angry, nigga.
Sit the fuck down.
I was trying to dismiss you because you're a broke ass bitch. You wouldn't get a babysitter. Who talking about you got to go home to your kids? Go home to your little, go home to your little nigga and go handle your business, nigga. Go ahead, go handle your business, nigga. Go handle your business. Go handle your business, bitch. Sure, go handle your business.
Yo, Shorty,
you gotta go. You gotta go.
Yo,
go,
go ahead with your.
Yo, get it.
Thank God.
Hey, Shorty, I.
The truth.
Exactly.
Yeah, how you gonna get mad?
Exactly.
But she wants to, you know, promote. Everything else, that's normal shit. Everybody has babies that are wearing. Why are you getting mad about that?
Bro, you can't be mad.
I just want to keep know that she came at me. Out
she
of
came.
All
no, 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 no. I don't like when girls, someone takes
they
the smallest
take the
bitch.
Smallest one. They always take the smallest one. Trying to point at her.
Yeah, I have all girls at this table.
She's
trying
to
say, I will beat you.
No, no, that shit. But she looked at you and said, oh, you want
someone? I will. Broken space and energy. Like, it's the fact that she got mad.
Okay, academics is getting real angry right now. This is getting crazy.
Wait, I hope she better get the fuck out of here, bro.
If she
take your pride and leave.
If she's some kind of boy, we gotta
oh, bitch, I'm stomping on her.
Yeah, she baby trying to bring it. She trying to fill another cup. Just get the fuck out of here.
Hey.
You're embarrassing yourself. You're a mom. Respect it.
World star. Somebody else said world star. This is world star for real.
This is going on.
This is some good. This is some world star ass shit.
Shameless plug. Follow me at KODI.KOVCO_.
We had guys, this is insane. Like,
Natura, Yuna, N-A,
tomorrow.
End of the world, dropping Friday, nigga.
Y'all follow me. She tried to come
out. She's almost out, guys. She is almost out the door. She did not want to
leave.
Someone buy me a BBL.
She want to get the final word, even though she's getting kicked the fuck out.
Yeah.
Okay.
Move to the left. I said move to the left. Yo, nigga, I said move to the left. Now.
All right.
Chris, you too stupid. What the fuck you doing? Move to the left.
This is the right, though.
Everybody get to the fucking left.
All right.
If bullets come down this way, I ain't getting nobody fucking hurt.
Oh, I'm a kid. I'm a destroyer. She shoot me.
Wait, she's saying threats.
You're chilling out.